All right, the A's are in big, big trouble. The Tigers now lead 8-4 as we're through eight complete innings. So Oakland's going to come up with at least four runs, five to win. I think it's over.